Okay, there are 17 cans in the auto loader, and I'm gonna hit the go button. And a thanks to Laura and to Sarah, they gave me these cans.